Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we have an amazing and fun unboxing here today. We got another package from Ringside, and we all know what it is because I don't get anything else from Ringside. Only if it was weapons. It's another AEW figure, so I actually don't know who it is. It could be Kenny. It could be my other Jericho. So this is going to be really cool. Really fun unboxing. If you guys do enjoy these videos, I would appreciate a lot if you can like and subscribe and share with friends so other people can see this. And this is my second AEW unboxing on this video. So that is really cool. And I cannot wait. If you guys want to go see the other AEW unboxing, you can go see that on the channel, My Little Bit of Bubbly. So, I'm struggling here to get the package open. What the heck? Can I just rip it? Okay, I did. Alright. For the big reveal. It's my Kenny Omega. Oh, that's so cool. Dude. I was gonna keep these guys in the box, but like, look how cool that is. Oh my gosh, dude. Look at this little flyer here. AEW Unrivaled. We got the little ring, the big ring, Little Bit of Bubbly champion, and the Unrivaled one. And then we got the others. So I guess if they're putting those in things now, but I'll be back, guys. Or before we get into it, because I already open it out of the box, so I can easily open it. This looks amazing. They're definitely crushing Mattel. They're doing way better than Mattel. They look really fine. Now people like wonder why Kenny's so pale. Well, you know, you gotta realize this is their first figures coming out, and they're doing a really great job with this. And it's definitely 100% better. Where is he? Than my Kenny figure over there. Let me show you. Now, I had this Kenny for a long time, but this is my Kenny here. This is him. It's a $1 million man. So, this is way cooler. It kind of reminds me when seeing it online about like the old Jax figures, but like seeing it in person now, I was like, oh, I was wrong. But they still kind of remind me of that. So you have the AEW here. I love the like kind of gold dish. You got his face right here. He looks very angry. He looks pissed. Kenny Omega, Series 102. So this is second figure, I think, right? And then on the back, you see the other people in the series of the wave that I have. Kenny Jericho, I need these three. I don't collect women's figures, but I might collect Brandi just for to be on Cody's side. It's an authentic autograph, I think. I don't know what those are. And there's him, I think, killing Jericho. So, that'd be cool. That matches with these guys. I honestly do not know how to open this. Did I just open it, like, here? No, it's a whole thing stuck. What the hell is this packaging? I'm sorry, but I'm very confused right now. This is not the time to be confused. Oh, we got this. This shit just like fully open up. I'm hoping, I don't think it is, but I'm hoping that the entrance gear is kind of cloth or soft-ish, but I don't think it is, sadly. There we go. Alright. So this is where you open this. This is rocket science right now, okay? And then this one opens. Am I right? Am I wrong? What is going on? Okay. So you open all this up, I guess. And do you have to peel it back? Well, that sucks. I was hoping to keep, like, it not peeled back. I guess this is how you do it. Ah. Hold on. Alright, I got, like, kind of some of it on there without peeling. Okay, I peeled a lot of it. So now I'm getting the actual figure out. As you can see, it comes with interchangeable hands, which is actually going to be really cool. There's, I guess, the little plastic packaging that really doesn't matter. Then we have this. I don't know why I said this. I'm sorry. I'm going to get the figure out now. Oh, okay. He already feels awesome. It's already moving him. Oh, this is cool. Oh, so he does have the shoulder joints. Aw, man, that sucks. Look. You can't move that much. See? You can't move with this on. But it's still really cool because you could just do, like, finger bang like that and stuff. But let's take off his jacket and stuff here. And we can show you guys it. Alright. So we do have the plastic so it doesn't get joint rubs. Is that what it is? Hand stuck. Kenny, why is your hand stuck? Thank you. And for this as well, which... how do you get this thing off? Or do you... Oh, you have to take off the interchangeable hands. Yeah, okay. So you also get this little rubber thing here. As you can see. That's cool. The interchangeable hands are just the same, but I think they're like a little... thicker there. So you get two finger little bingy things, and then we get the open hands. So I'm gonna keep the open hands for now. They're actually way easier than the Mattel ones too, and my guy is flexible. This is a definitely should buy figure. So the face scan, in my opinion, looks honestly amazing. I like it. He looks very happy. The hair looks great. I like the back on the tights. It's very flexible. Look at this. These figures are amazing. Better than Ultimate Edition. The knee pads and the attire are awesome. You got Omega. Well, you got Kenny Omega, but it's a K there. Omega there and that right there. So this is a really great figure. It feels so realistic. Like, it's really good. And I give this figure, rating it, I'll give it a 8 out of 10, if you want my honest opinion. Because I like it and all, but this is a bummer, because they kind of really destroyed Mattel by making this kind of cloth. Hopefully they do that in the future. I hope Jericho's clothes is cloth as well. If it's not, I'm just going to scream inside. But other than that, I don't think it is. But other than that, yeah, that's my review on the Kenny Unrivaled 1 figure. It's amazing. It's so cool. And also, if you didn't see my other video, they are the same height as the Mattel figures. So don't worry about that. And they go well with the other figures as well. See? So... this is really going to be cool. These are like it's funny, but these are the elite version of figures now. That's so stupid to say, but yeah. This is an awesome figure. I'm so glad I got it. Definitely go get it at ringside. I would definitely get it. I don't know if they have it in Walmart as well, in my stores. I haven't checked yet, but if they do, you know I'm going to get all of them. Okay, I'm not getting all of them, but... I'm getting a lot of them. So, yeah. So, this is my review / unboxing. Thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy, leave a like, subscribe, comment down below, share with friends, and put on the post notification so you guys never miss a video I upload. And I'm going to take a couple pictures with this figure. So, hopefully you enjoy that. And just all of you have a great day and stay safe.